I had to fucking spam love him for what he did earlier on. Howdy, you lunatics, what trippin' I'm seeing today? We are going for some Loki solo gameplay, that is right. We're going for Loki solo because it was suggested by RobdeZob, that is right, that's why we are doing it. This build is gonna be tanky Loki, it's gonna be loosely based on the one and only Proffesor Loki, the good old Loki specialist.
Wait, what? How? How you just...
So yeah, let's just give it a try and see how well we'll do. I'm actually gonna say that because we're gonna base it loosely because I'm actually gonna be going for solitaire this game. We're actually up against Ravana, so this is not gonna be too easy of a matchup. He has a really good way to just don't care about my damage because... am I allowed to do this? Probably not, right? Why is my fucking ability not an instacast here? I'm probably dead because I just got screwed there. Yeah, like, what the fuck? Why is my 3 not instacast? Well, I'm tilted now. Like, my 3 should be on instacast. I did not use it there to be not on instacast. I was 100% we're on instacast. Well, it is what it is. Oh, the ghost minions are selling me out. Wow, I didn't even know that this is gonna be the thing here. That's kinda upsetting. Yeah, I'll be definitely gonna have to play a little bit safe, as I mentioned, like, Ravana is just a pressure pick, we not really can do much about that. And he obviously already got us once, which will make things even harder. I didn't really want to rush defense, this is a casual game, I just wanted to have a little bit more fun, that's why I opted to go for solitaire, which might bite us. Okay, he's not coming here. Definitely cannot be as greedy as I was with my positioning. I'm assuming he's gonna go for his blue buff here. So he's gonna have some time to secure this. Sure, that's nice. Even though we are losing the lane, we actually are able to just get some decent ass farm for ourselves. Alright, there's some damage. I have an item advantage, but I'm still not winning these trades. This is like... This is... Fuck's sake, I had to sneeze. This is how insane Ravana is at this point, like... I mean, he has a warding... Oh! Well, I didn't see that one. That's why I'm getting so shit on. He has an item advantage on me. Alright, in this case you have to pull back the base. I have never realized that he actually went back to base. I decided for solitaire instead of the Stone of Binding, I believe is the name of an item, the one that gives you pen. His ult is down here for a moment. No, Baka doesn't have his ult either. I didn't realize that at first.
Be careful, right.
Oh well.
Right,
tried, we did some damage. Let's go. He wasn't ready for that one. I thought he might just immune it with his 2, but I guess he was just not ready to actually deal with us there. So I'm glad we actually pulled the trigger. Oh, he did that so quickly, the Vaka. Oh, well. Oh, well. Okay, since he didn't wait it with his blue, I might as well just steal some farm from him because I want to upgrade my TP while I'm back in here. It is what it is. Just have to accept the fact that we are not doing that. Fine, he didn't hit his root, so we are Gucci in the club. Oh, he has a tier 2 defense item, so he has advantage over us for sure. That's why we don't really want to fight him here. How the hell did he know I'm here? Yeah, I did not expect him to land that for sure. Okay. Oh, he's going for his blue. Well, that's good for me, good for me. Oh shit. I have fucking ult out.
Yeah, sorry, Link, whatever. Whatever. It is what it is.
We got some farm for that, that's not terrible. I want to get out of this line as soon as possible. That is just a reality we live in. We have to get out of this lane. And we have to do this fast. Like, he can poke us this there, and I cannot really do much to him. Look how fucking big the shield he's got is. It's kinda ridiculous now, isn't it? Would you mind just stop screwing around and farm? Like, there is really not much kill pressure for you on me, buddy. Like, it's just not happening, you might as well stop trying. Oh. Okay, I'm still not winning this. And no one is coming to gank him, come on team! why?
I immediately regret this decision.
Okay, I'm not sure why did I interrupt? Just thought to myself, you know, he had a tower shot, he was low on mana, we have a shot. Even though he has mitigation from his ult. And he's just a stronger character in general right now, in one, especially in 1v1 against me. I mostly felt like we're gonna get a rotation because he was out of position so hard, but I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I rely too much on teammates just making reasonable decisions, which I definitely shouldn't be. Obviously not gonna let me back here, so I'm just gonna do the character long route and get my item him here. Okay. Not sure why Bacchus is in here of all people. Yeah, right.
Aww, time to go.
That's about it for this fight. I mean, he has a item and a half advantage on us, like, there is not much we can do about that. Just screw off. Okay, Janus is in here. That Janus is a freaking stupido. Drag it here, they're gonna steal it, you donkey! Oh my god, just leave my lane. you fucking asshole. Loki, hold it freaking in place. And then just tries to fucking complain about me like I made a mistake. Whatever, dude, whatever. Just leave my lane. I really don't need him to be here. Freaking Ravanas. Okay, I don't need to get really toxic, dude. There's no point for me to be getting toxic. Yes, Ravana, are you down? I'm not gonna be trying to fight you, so you can piss off. Freaking Ravana, see it. Enemy has been slain. Thinking he owns the place, like. You done? Like, I don't know. Are you done? Yeah, I know, I'm full of... fucking hell, I don't have a word for this in English. Why am I English all of a sudden bad? Oh, I mentioned earlier that I want my teammate to rotate to kill him, and then I don't want my team to be in here, but... You know, the point is, I want my teammate to be in here, but I want my teammate to be actually doing things, right? Just won't stop, huh? I was trying to drag that fucking thing. Obviously didn't work for me right there. Am I gonna even get this dude? I'll say like we did. Be careful left. Enemies in the left jungle. It did not fucking take any damage. And I did take fucking half of my HP, like ridiculous. Okay. So what, you're gonna dash me now, Bacchus? Oh, okay, we're gonna just tank the tower for fucking ever, okay. Wow, I have team, look at this! Wow, we're actually doing things. Oh, who's that though? Well, the income of that is that we actually get a tower sooner than them. Thanks. You dumbass. I know the Bacchus is in here, isn't he? He isn't? Okay. What is this, a dual lane all of a sudden? Like, I understand I'm playing annoying character as Loki, but come on. Why are you in here? Alright. I'm just gonna rotate them. What the fuck? Where is this fucking Janus? If they really want this tower, screw it. Back off then, and sit in soul lane for how long you want. Right back. Let's switch it up. Oh, don't fight him 1v1. He's so tanky, it's a waste of time, literally. Oh. I just had to eat that, unfortunately. Thank you. Okay. This isn't as bad of a trade as it might seem. Okay. Maybe it isn't the greatest. I feel like I'm actually gonna go up for Arch Druid this game. I wanna test this bad boy. I feel like it perfectly suits Loki, just a good item. To hell. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure Janus doesn't have beats no longer, so right back. There is potential. Okay, he's there. Guess we're just gonna try to kill them here. Or maybe actually hunt this Janus? Okay, he saw me and he's running away. Okay. That's fair. I thought he didn't have his beats, but I guess he does have his beats still. So a little bit awkward. Ravana is meanwhile still split pushing, huh? He's just a good old split pusher. Ouch. I got that. Not bad. I feel like we're just gonna go for Genghis next. And then lastly, for Pridwin. I feel like that's a little bit late rotation for you, Ravana. Set up an ambush here. Ultimate is ready. Yeah, my buff is obviously down. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio. I'm gonna make you an offer that you can't refuse. A dipshit right here is trying to get details in solo, so do yourself a favor, hit the subscribe button. Let's be honest, I have to get this fucking bomb. Cause I'm the type of god that just need that bomb. I'm gonna once again try to gank this Janus. He doesn't have beats this time, so oh my god, I got juked, dude. Oh shit. Good juke, good juke. I'm just not really playing this character enough to be expecting kind of jukes like this, I guess. But this is his ult. Is there even any kill pressure, honestly? No Janus is in here, well, that's about it for this fight, I guess. I mean, I'm not sure for how long the Janus is his beats. I had to fucking spam laugh him for what he did earlier on. Just sitting in my lane forever. The Ravana is just gonna be dead there, right? I'm just gonna wait a second for this ult. An enemy has been slain. Okay. I feel like that's it. So as I said, just fighting Ravana sitting in lane is like no good for us, obviously, so we just had to do other things. Was them here? Who the fuck hit the blue buff? I feel like it was them, right? It had to be, I guess. It is fun for our blue stone right now. Bacchus is alone in mid. Guess we're just gonna have to try to hunt Janus here. and see what we can do. Okay, let's go. Easy frags. It's Hunter Uro now. He's full HP though, so it's not gonna be easy. Okay, I'm not really great when it comes to my slows. Okay. And going into invisible in the correct moment, so fine there. I feel like we had to be a little bit closer to the Ordo, but it all depends when he was in lane, because you want to go in at the perfect moment when he, you know, they're just not gonna see you, hear you, that you're going in the invisibility. So there's like this perfect moment for that, but we are doing good. After a really sloppy early game, like, I'm enjoying myself. Cablemo, let's go back. Howdy. They want to chase this. I don't feel like it's point chasing. Oh, damn. Didn't realize the minion wave is here. We have a big blue stone now. Our damage is just gonna be massive right now. Not sure if my two actually full clears, but it might be full clearing. Okay, Janus doesn't have beats for sure. Did she get that or not? Okay. And I'm gonna hunt ourselves some Janus right here. Oh no. Unfortunate, dude. Alright, get the tower, let's go for Pyromancer. Probably not gonna be able to do it by myself, but yeah. Morgan's already coming, so it should be easy. They're really gonna be chasing me here. Yeah, they definitely are. No, 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 come here, blue buff. Oh, their whole team is in here. Alright. Oh, fuck, I need 1 second. Let's switch it up. You hit like a vegetarian. Yeah, definitely did not realize that their whole team is there. I would have realized that, I probably would play that engagement completely differently. On my way. They are in here for sure. I'd like to hunt myself some. What the fuck? Okay, definitely know I'm here. There's 5 here, so I wasn't really really willing to engage right there. Thanks. Hold your tie, see. Okay, that is his ult. Got the pair of fucking hits there from Janus and the Uller. Double kill. You bring the thunder. May you uphold the balance in your travel. By now. Triple kill. Let's switch it out. Let's go. Those easy fight for the boys. I got completely wrecked. I have a bomb here, so we can definitely go in here and get the Phoenix. Could even try to end the game. Yeah, it's GG. Wow. A little bit quicker game than I thought, but it's actually 30 minutes, so maybe it's not that quick. Oh, everybody respawned, I didn't realize. Can we end this? No, I guess not. Okay, down the snows. Unfortunate. Really? I guess this is because they wanted to see where I am. I have really low cooldowns, by the way. So I could try to make a play on Janus here. But I'm not having any wards in here. It is a little bit risky. Is anyone here? Hello? There is someone in here. Well, fucking beat still? Okay. Yeah, that was funny. They still can chase me with Janus, so... But Janus burned his beads, I believe. Okay, I cannot do more to him. No, I got slowed for way too long. Shit. Okay, I think we can pull this fire. I mean, their Titan is only dead. And Janus just ulted, so... Just gonna go ahead and try to zone if anyone is in here. Doesn't seem like they are, though. Yeah, we are full build. Should be able to easily seed.
Okay, good luck.
Oh. I didn't realize. Lol. The dude.
You did it just in time because Phoenix was respawning. The hell?
Yeah, I mean, GG. That was a pretty fun game, well, honestly. Bakasura was, wow, he was actually carrying this. But yeah, look, we did the same fucking amount of damage as Ravana. And actually tanked more than him because he was not rotating whatsoever. We are really annoying to their backline. Their Janus and their Ulur did not have fun. So, is Loki still viable? I feel like he's okay, actually, at the moment with this kind of tanky hybrid build. Okay, guys, let me know if you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed on also. Did I mention this is a request video for RobdeZob? If I didn't, I would actually make, I don't know, something that you actually know that he requested it. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you did enjoy, consider leaving a like and subscribe. That's it for this one. And I see you all in the next one. Bye.